How's going, bros? My name is Ibnu Herlambang, and I'm going to talk about the alveopalatal sounds. Now, have you already know what alveopalatal is? If not, let me explain to you. The alveopalatal consonants are articulated with the blade of the tongue behind the alveolar ridge and the body of the tongue raised toward the palate. Now you already know what alveopalatal is. Great! The next one is the types of alveopalatal. The alveopalatal sounds are consist of two types, the fricatives and the affricates. But in this video, I'll just explain the alveopalatal affricates. So for alveopalatal affricate sounds, there are two types of them, the voiced and the voiceless. We will discuss it one by one. The first one is voiced alveopalatal affricate sounds. J, 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 as in word joy, gem, and a. What does voiced means? It means that when we speak the sound, our vocal cords are vibrating during the articulation of the consonants. That's why we called it voiced. The next one is the voiceless alveopalatal affricate sounds. Ch, 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 as in word chain, chase, and chef. What does voiceless means? It means that when we speak the sound, our vocal cords are not vibrating during the articulation of the consonants. That's why we called it voiceless. Now, let's insert the words into sentences. Ruby is a very rare gem. My brother's age is 9 this year. Please, enjoy your meal. Where did you get this chain? Luna chased the dog outside. The chef's food was really fantastic. I hope this video is helpful for you guys. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day.